I'm not gonna say because my brother would use that as a mental game before we play each other.
So oh, really? I never even knew that you had something.
Of course. You don't have anything?
I have nothing, actually.
Okay.
Superstitious?
Then you're mentally fine. I'm sick.
No, but a lot of athletes do.
Yeah. Actually. Like Sourav, for example.
No, like Sourav is another level. I'm sorry, he's my friend, but he's another level.
I mean, it's just. For example, if there are two beds, I will always have to sleep on the bed that I've always started from.
But that's normal.
That's the normal one. No, but
I usually arrange my outfits the whole tournament, and I never change them even if my opponent wants to wear the color they want.
Yeah, you'll get fined for that.
But I'm always the high seed, so I choose. I play in this part.
I create this.
I'm the boss.
I'm the boss here.
I'm the boss. That's what she means. Technically,
but innit? I actually, if I lose to someone, I make sure that when I play them again, I wear the same clothes I wore when I lost to them the last time.
Yes,
so I can. We actually had this discussion before, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're saving this actually.
So I make sure I wear something different because if I lost with the same clothes, that means I have to wear something different. The opposite, actually. Completely the opposite.